Hello everyone, my name is Sheriff Neff and welcome to another game, welcome to a gameplay walkthrough, LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Let's start this game. Let's make a new game. As I already did one last year. Let's make a new save. We have a BB-8 loading screen. And we're gonna do the prologue. Star Wars. Prologue. The Battle of Endor. Long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order, the tyrannical Empire is preparing to destroy the Rebel Alliance once and for all. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the second Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces to confront Darth Vader one last time. The Rebel strike team led by Han Solo makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor, but a deadly surprise lies in wait for them. Let's fight Darth Vader one last time! I can assure you this is going to be one epic ride. I like reading those opening crawls. There is the second Death Star. And there's Luke and Vader.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. You will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken.
Here's Emperor Palpatine.
You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
He just threw the lightsaber.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
And there are the ships.
May the Force be with us.
There is me and Nub and Lando.
You gotta be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield. Up or down? Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
And I like how the cookies are flying. There's C-3PO and R2-D2.
I told you it was dangerous here.
There's Chewbacca.
Let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there.
On Solo. And there are the Ewoks. That is kind of scary that the Ewok has a chainsaw. And Han has a gun. Reference to the last Star Wars film, The Empire Strikes Back. All of it. And let's beat up these stormtroopers. Press the square button to attack enemies. And let's beat these stormtroopers up. As there's Han Solo, voiced by the same actor who voiced Indiana Jones and Rooster from The Secret Life of Pets 2. And there's that AT-AT And there is the trap that we're gonna set up here. And there's the Ewok with its glider. And let's build something to balance. Yeah, up there, this is kind of like a trampoline. There's the Ewok trapped in this net, and let's grapple this thing down. And we unlocked Wicket. And let's go under this hatch. And let's push this thing down. And build this ladder. Go Chewbacca. So, get the log ready. Log on is ready. As we're setting this trap up. And we got the arm. And the trap is ready, and Ewok the Chop is down. And that AT-AT walker has been destroyed. More AT-AT walkers.
Target the hostile!
And let's get this ability to take the bad guys. As we kill all those things, we take the ability. And let's blow this AT-AT up. We got a gold medal. And let's use this Ewok to go down. Hold on, this. Oh. Forgot the other Ewok. And there's R2-D2 stuck. And let's go under this hatch. And let's push these logs. That AT-AT. Hold on the log. And let's build this cannon to. Take it off, and we unlocked R2-D2. Let's end this thing. And let's build this thing for R2 to get there. Let's solve this puzzle. And You got. Let's grapple. Let's use Princess Leia.
Let go!
Wilhelm Scream. And we are controlling this AT-AT rocket. And let's shoot these cold things on down. And there are the Ewoks with the green stealth rope. And let's keep these AT-ATs. We're getting so close.
It's over, Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
And there are these strong troopers.
Fighters coming in.
There's too many of them.
There's that Death Star.
Blast it, the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Lightsaber duel.
The power of the dark side.
Pinball.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
There's that picture. And there it's crying.
And so Vader. Jedi. If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed.
Oh no. He's dizzy.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
And let's get this on this shooting. Gotcha, Emperor. And this is how Darth Vader redeems himself. Bye bye! And down goes the Emperor.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
It's Anakin.
Now? Go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Those red guards are.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Going in.
Here goes nothing. Retro, go through, all fighters follow me.
We're doing this. Okay. Maybe that doesn't work. And we did get the two guys.
I Now log on to the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Form up and stay alert. We can run out of space real fast.
Oh yes, it should.
I'm sure some of the ties will be carrying them. Now lock onto a generator target and then fire. Good work, General. We're seeing fluctuations in the Death Star's power signature. Just a few more hits. Even Darth Vader is here. That's how we turn the Jedi against the Battle of Endor. We've learned a lot. The Battle of Endor is now complete. That's what I do for this part, as I will do part 1 later, part 2, comment later.